Hello?
8 days. A week.
There was some dude doing kind of a British accent.
Whoa, what is that?
It's me, Ringo Starr.
Ringo? Oh, I get it. You came out of the TV like the Ring, but you're Ringo. God damn it, are we in a Robot Chicken sketch?
What? No, it's really me, Ringo. And I've come to kill you with my drumsticks, because I play drums for the Beatles.
I heard on a podcast that the Robot Chicken director, Tom Shepard, thinks he does a spot on Ringo. Maybe he forced it into an episode.
Tom's a great guy. He drives a sweet brown Porsche, but that's not me. I'm Ringo.
What songs did you write?
Just off the top of me noggin, there's Hey Hey, We're the Beatles.
Monkeys.
Oh, well, I definitely wrote Mmbop. Mmbop, we're the Beatles. Mmbop, we're the Beatles.
No.
Hey, I know a fun game. Who wants to lend Tom some bail money? His sister killed a guy.
Hello, I'm Lady Gaga. Are you sick of boring, run-of-the-mill babysitters? Then maybe it's time for Goo Goo Gaga, the premier avant-garde babysitting service from Gaga. The evening's entertainment begins with song, dance, and tribal masks. When you return home, you'll find your baby sleeping soundly, dangling from the ceiling, covered in menstrual blood. I'm wearing a diaper made of dirty angel farts. Ooh la la, Goo Goo Gaga.
Hey there, I'm Billy. Billy Joel. What's your name?
Davey.
And what do you do?
I'm in the Navy.
How long will you do that, you think?
Probably for life.
Cool. Davey rhymes with Navy. That's convenient.
What? You better not use me in a song, man. I'm on the run from a lot of creditors.
No problem, Davey.
I have absorbed your story, my friend. As the ancients ate the hearts of lions to gain their strength, you are one with the Joel now. One with the Joel!
Ariana, some say that the ponytail has started to influence your life.
That's just a silly rumor.
Are you blinking an SOS in Morse code right now? And are you now blinking, stop talking about Morse code or the ponytail will kill me? And that's the word on Ariana's new album.
Yo, what's up, Suge Knight? I'm your engineer. Who we recording today?
You about to witness history, kid. We gonna be blazing a track with Tupac, Biggie, and Aaliyah.
Oh, what? How?
Yo, Whitey, walk your frosty ass in here. Drop that beat.
This is the edgiest thing I've ever worked on.
Edgy?
Yeah, young lesbian, proud of who she is, singing about it. Awesome.
That's a little boy.
Oh my god, I love this.
Aww.
What the fuck?
Girls, every time I'm on carpool duty, we listen to your tunes.
Dad, don't embarrass me in front of my friends.
This week, I'm going to introduce you to an old buddy of mine by the name of Bob Dylan.
We there be
Parker!
Sorry, I can't do this.
Brienne just killed herself!
Dad, please change it!
In the 60s, this was revolutionary stuff.
See you on the flip, bitch.
Debbie just jumped into that trunk! I think she's selling her body for a ride!
Some say Dylan was the original rapper.
No, they don't!
I wish I was stronger.
Raina!
Raina!
Dad, Raina just got carried off by an eagle! You're ruining my life!
Well, when Dylan went electric, people said he was ruining his life. Instead, he's bigger than ever.
You made me do this.
Whoa!
I normally don't play funerals, but I heard Carly was a fan, so... Oh, so sad.
Pete is a real estate novelist.
Hey, that's me.
That's a cute way of saying Pete's broke.
What?
I'll laugh at his life while I'm humping his wife. Cause Pete's tiny schlong is a joke. My piano, it sounds like God's symphony. And my microphone smells like the poor. They put bread in my cup, and their lives all suck. Wow. If I quit this gig, they lose all interest in living, since life would have no meaning, and they'd blow their brains out onto the floor. La da di da da. La di di da li da. Down on your knees, I'm the piano god. Pray to the songs that I sung.
Great. All singles.
Hey, Joel.
Yeah.
Pete, this is your agent. The publishers loved your novel. Time to quit the real estate biz, brother. Oh, by the way, the hospital called and your wife died of crotch rot. Sorry, man.
Poetic justice!
And now, please welcome superstar DJ Steve Aoki!
Make some noise!
Save me, Steve, take me!
No, take me, dude!
The club scene is the last untapped market for baseball talent. Steve Aoki, I'm JB Bernstein. I'm a sports agent. You should pitch in the big leagues.
Why the f*** would I want to do that?
Let's just say it's a way for you to make $1 million.
I made $10 million last night.
Playing other people's songs?
Hey, I added beeps and boops.
I'm not taking no for an answer. Let's see that Aoki hot sauce.
Come on, man. I throw sheet cakes. I can't throw a sports ball.
What if we get you a sheet cake shaped like a sports ball?
God.
Now let's try it with cupcakes.
Now pitching for your Los Angeles Dodgers, Steve Aoki. The Dodgers must really believe in this Aoki kid to put him in the ninth with bases loaded and a World Series berth on the line. And Aoki falls behind in the count 3-0. The Dodgers are really in trouble.
You gotta let me do this my way.
There's no rule against it.
It's back, way back. That cake is gone! Home run, Dodgers lose!
I'm a failure. We lost.
No, Steve, look!
It's what I was born to do.
Your kiss is on my list. Doing you up the butt, that's on my list.
Another great show, Jonas Brothers. Let's celebrate with some light hugging with some girls.
But what about our purity rings?
What are purity rings?
High five.
Sexy boys, come with me. Something terrible has happened.
Whoa.
Boys, the United States needs your help.
America needs the Jonas Brothers?
You're not the Jonas Brothers. You're actually the Jonas clones.
Years ago, the government was alerted to the existence of a teen heartthrob who was far too heart-throbby. His looks were killer. His music was bopping. And his hair was floppy. He was called Jonas.
Like us!
Quiet! You are horseshit compared to him. He could blow a kiss at a fan and their GD vagina would explode! The heterosexual fathers needed to give him a BJ. And to restore world order, the government had to step in and take Jonas captive.
No!
We experimented on his genes to study the limits of his allure. But there were no limits! We couldn't study Jonas directly, so we created clones of him. We spliced in some frog DNA to limit his allure. I had recently watched Jurassic Park, and that's how you three were born.
But we're not clones.
Oh, no. Simply this and there.
Wait, which one am I? Kevin? Nick? Jack?
There is no Jack Jonas.
There isn't?
I thought I was Jack.
Was Jack.
No!
And the final piece of evidence.
Why Peleth now?
And do you have more Thrive?
Today, Jonas Prime escaped. We need your help to track him down. No, he's still here!
So much allure.
Thanks for tracking down my clones for me, fools. Now leave us.
He winked at us!
I'm clutching to death!
Now my clones, together, we shall rule the world!
Being a Jonas isn't about ruling humanity. It's about loving your fans, playing great music, and being told to wear purity rings until you get old enough that it's weird to wear purity rings.
Aw, come on, babe, you can't resist. So we're the same.
Oh, are we?
Ribbit, motherfucker!
What are you doing?
Go, SOS! SOS!
Now, can we lock down whether I'm Kevin or Nick?